Hey, no Webkinz were harmed in the making of this video. They agreed to do all the stunts, and they did the stunts very safely. No Webkinz were harmed.